Here in this video we'll learn fix Snapchat notifications not working. So let's get started. First of all, launch the Snapchat app. Here's the step on Snapchat to open it. This will open up your Snapchat. Now just tap on your profile icon at the left top corner. This will open up your profile. Now tap on settings icon. Here, open settings for your Snapchat app. Now scrolling down to below and tap on notifications. Here just tap on enable notifications. And this would open your Snapchat settings. Now here simply tap on notifications. Here tap toggle on or turn on allow notification. You can select notification alerts as lock screen or notification center or banners. Here you can customize notifications which you want. Also you can customize sounds and badges notifications. Just simple tap toggle on or toggle off. Hope it has helped you a lot.